Hi friends, I am Sangappa. Welcome to our YouTube channel Nutrimulet Tutor. Friends, as we are moving towards the International Year of Millets 2023 declared by Food and Agriculture Organization Rome, so it is time to educate all the millet stakeholders about the millets. So in this particular video, we will discuss about the vernacular names of all the millets. Thank you. So this is the first minor millet crop, friends, barnyard millet. In Bengali we call it as a shama and sanwa in Hindi. Coming to the Kannada names, that is Udalu, Khira in Oriya and Swang is in Punjabi. And Kutrevali in Tamil and Udalu or Kodisama in Telugu. The grains of the barnyard millet, unhulled and dehulled, appears like this. Foxtail millet, Setaria italica, in Bengali it is the corn, and kang in Gujarati. Kakum is in Hindi, and navne in Kannada, and kang or rala in Marathi, and kango in Oriya, and kangni in Punjabi, thenai in Tamil, and korra is in Telugu. The dehulled and unhulled grains of the foxtail millet appears in this color. Coming to the proso millet, chana in Bengali, chino is in Gujarati, we call chana or bari in Hindi. And baragu in Kannada and vari in Marathi, chana in Oriya and chena in Punjabi. We call pani baragu in Tamil and variga is in Telugu. The dehulled and unhulled millets grains of the proso millet appears like this. Coming to the little millet, sama is in Bengali and gajro or kuri in Gujarati. Kutki is in Hindi and we call sama in Kannada and sama in Marathi and swan in Odia language. Swank in Punjabi and Samai in Tamil and Samalu we call it as in Telugu. You can see the unhulled and dehulled grains of the little millet. Coming to the Kodo millet, Kodo is in Bengali and Kodra is in Gujarati. Kodo we call it as in Hindi and Arka in Kannada and Kodra in Marathi and Kodo in Oriya. We call Kodra in Punjabi and Varagu in Tamil and Arikelu or Araka in Telugu. You can see the color of the Kodo millet grains. Coming to the finger millet, Marwa in Bengali and Nagli or Bauto in Gujarati. And we call it as a Ragi or Mandika in Hindi, Ragi in Kannada or Nagli in Marathi and Mandiya in Oriya. Punjabi you call it as Mandal, Keppal in Tamil and Ragi Chodi or Taidalu in Telugu. You can see the grains of the finger millet here, color. Coming to the pearl millet, Bajra in Bengali and Bajri in Gujarat. We call Bajra as in Hindi also and Sajja in Kannada. Bajri in Marathi we call Bajra as a in Oriya language. In Punjabi also we call as a Bajra, Kambu in Tamil and Sajja in Telugu. The grains of the pearl millet appears like this. Coming to the important crop sorghum, Jowar in Bengali, Jawari in Gujarati. We call sorghum as a Jowari in Hindi, Jola in Kannada and we call Jowari in Marathi and Jowara in Odia. And in Punjabi call it as Jowar and Cholam in Tamil and Jonna is in Telugu. The grains of the sorghum appears like this. So thank you so much for watching our video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.